friend. Who wants to give cover fire for the flag so they don't just run up and grab it?
I got it.
I can do that.
I'm going to go out to this little tree right here and just pour it on the middle.
Okay.
Hey, if we could get somebody to that tall fence bunker in the middle, that's an ideal place to go grab the flag.
And Matt, is somebody on this right?
Yeah, you go right, dude.
Who's going to run for the flag in the middle?
We'll just work our way to it.
All right.
Got to do it gradually.
So you and me, will lay down some cover fire, and Dad, we'll lay down cover fire.
But look, could we get somebody to that fence bunker there? I bet we could on the run.
Does anybody want to run up? Which bunker?
Wait, which
see
bunker?
The fence.
Like the V bunker?
Yeah. Can you do that, Aiden?
Sure.
Come from here. Just hop these walls. They'll be.
Gotta shoot.
I'm gonna.
We're all shooting.
I'll cover you over here.
Yeah.
What?
You go over there and cover. I'm going in the middle and cover.
Right. I'll go
for the left side over here.
Okay.
Right. Just shoot. If someone could shoot over, because there's a guy that's gonna shoot me.
I'm gonna.
Okay. That's the only person I'm really worried about.
Stay low. Go straight for it.
Honestly, there's nobody. The only person is over there or over there.
Yeah, let's go straight for it and keep that bunker between you and them.
All right.
All right. You can blow the horn. Did Aiden make it?
Yes.
Sweet.
Come on, Aiden.
I'm gonna go back to the fort so I can cover you from there. I can't see anything from here. I'm gonna pop up and see if I can see him. Okay. Oh, nope, that's our guy. Oh, Marcus just got out. Yeah. I got no accuracy at this distance. Hey, we got a guy right at this bunker right here. This little short one right there. See it? See what? See it's got his marker sticking out. Yeah, don't let him get too comfortable or he'll flank me. Okay.
Someone in the woods?
I'm coming to you.
Alright, go.
Hey. Well, when that stops, I am.
Never mind. Don't go. I can't see
the I can run around the right side, though. Sweet. Coming to you now. Wait. Hi. Yeah.
No, no, no.
No.
Bush is still there.
Where?
Like over there.
There?
Yeah, somewhere over there.
All right. That's Ethan.
Oh, Ethan saw it.
Yeah.
I thought he was out.
Nope.
All right. Well, hi.
He's creeping up.
He's still in that bunker.
Do you know who it is?
The bunker. I don't know. He has a really long barrel.
Yeah. Just a little bit of your helmet would be good. Ethan, he's got his gun out that hole now. He can't shoot at you. See that? He can shoot at me. Can you move up to him? How about over by the tree edge? Over there? Because if you can get there while he's not looking, I don't know what you're doing. You want me to shoot at him?
No.
Me do what?
You don't have some.
This guy can nail me.
I know.
Well, don't tell me to do that. We got to get this guy. Hey, but see that little bunker next to the edge? Can you get to that? What? Is he the only problem? Well, if I can get him shooting at me, maybe you could do that. Yeah? Aiden, I'm going to cover the guy with smoke, the guy that's in that bunker right there. Tell Noah. Not loudly. Not loudly. Quietly. Ethan, I'm going to cover this guy with smoke. Get the flag. Aiden.
I'll get the flag when it goes down.
Go, go, man!
I got it.
Sweet!
Holy crap! No, they couldn't shoot me. Oh, we got fly guys. Did you draw them out of that bunker?
He's still there, I think. We gotta get him out of there.
That's what I thought the smoke would do. No one's needed to get through here. Well, we're kind of drifting.
Where?
He just got out.
Nice.
Still in that bunker.
So, is the right side clear?
Is your bunker out? Bunker's out. He is? Alright, he's out.
He's gone? All right. Ethan, that guy's gone, I think, from the bunker.
The last guy's right in the fort. Hey, Noah. Where in the fort are they?
Go, go, go.
Oh, God, I tripped. Is he out?
I don't think he is.
If he's out.
Ethan, are you out? Ethan! Are you out? What the heck are you doing? Plant that flag, Aiden. Game over! That was fun. That was a challenge. Oh my gosh. Made an old man get out here in these little bitty bunkers squatting down. Golly, running from little bunker to little bunker. Who was it? Was that you in there?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Did I get you through this slat?
Nope.
Oh.
He crawled behind. I knew he was coming at some point, but.
Yeah. I kept trying to get him to. When you had your marker sticking at that, I said, when he has his marker sticking at that, he can't see you. Go. But he finally did.
But I stuck my marker out there.
Ah. It's hard to shoot like that, though.
That's okay. I know if I pull it out.
Uh huh.
Reaction time is reduced, but knowledge is good.